get me straight. No one cares about anybody but themselves. So fuck you!
You are doing it.
Okay, why is this
happening? You want some of this? Go fuck yourself, and your family, and your dog!
You are obnoxious. Take a look at yourself. Really, who do you think you're impressing?
My fault. Sorry.
Watch out, VIP.
Behold the mighty Assus Ignoramus patrolling their domain.
Did someone say cheese?
Don't push me.
Oh, what the hell?
And fuck you.
Get a job.
God.
Okay, fuck
hey, yo.
I don't know her.
I've had it.
911, please state your emergency.
Get out of my face.
Not getting involved.
On second thought.
Hello? I think I've lost the caller.
That's a bad idea.
You're okay. I'm a professional.
Hey, yo.
What did you call me? Want me to tell you about my day? What about my week? I've had a shit day. Then you come along and make it worse. You can't even stop
and
apologize.
And fuck you.
You better not be talking to me. I said excuse me, but you think your shit don't stink? Are you gonna walk away and pretend you didn't
you
do a
be
damn
like me?
Thing?
You can't!
What did you say? This is your fault. You.
What just happened?
says you want to start something.
Well, well, well. Look
why don't you take your attitude and jam it up your ass?
We agree with the virtuous team.
Ass wipe. No one cares about anybody but the pedo. Fuck. So fuck you.
So many friggin' eyesores in this city. What's she doing now?
Oh, God.
What? She's kneeling next to the car and pissing on the curb. When are the police showing up? Who knows? I can smell the vodka and pot rolling off her. Do you think someone really was chasing her? If there was, they haven't shown up yet.